Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Lian Duan, and I have been a developer for over 20 years, specializing in DevOps and cloud security. Today's hands-on demo will guide us through the steps of sharing a private repository on GitHub. We'll be focusing on how Lian Duan can be grant access to his private repository to his friend Tao Tao Duan. By end of this demo, you will be able to confidently share your own private repository on GitHub. Let's start. Here, what is Lian Duan need to do? Log into the GitHub, click repositories, and then select which private repository you want to share in. For my demo, we use training repository. Click. Next, go to the settings tab. In the left side navigation menu, click Collaborators and then click Add People button. Next, put the shared username, Tao Tao Duan. Select it. I'm a personal user, so there are no permission selection such as read, write, or admin. Click Add Tao Tao Duan to this repo. There is a pending invitation. When the Tao Tao Duan log into the Gmail, he will be see the invitation email. Open it. Click blue button, view invitation. Next, click accept invitation. Right now, Tao Tao Duan able to see the Lian Duan's private GitHub repository. It's simple, right? This is all for today's video. Thank you for watching and see you in the next time.